Crash overnight. This happened on Route 9 around 2 a.m. This is Lake Street you're looking at. Two cars appeared to be involved. Police shut down Route 9 in both directions as they worked through this scene. No word if anyone was hurt in the crash.